I just want to share a few thoughts with you around identity for children and young people and some of the areas that we can be praying. I know that being a teenager, identity was definitely something that I was wrestling with and focusing through. If you think back to your teenage years, identity was a huge part, discovering where you fit in with your friends and your place in the world. And just think a few key things to pray for would be speaking some biblical truth over children and young people. May that they know the truth that God is their strength, God is their life, God is everything they need. Particularly want to be praying for children and young people as they return to school and how they process who they are in the midst of all of that. Some of them have been out of school for a really, really long time. We've had nearly a year of uncertainty and journeying all that together. So actually this is going to come with a lot of anxiety and a lot of young people trying to work out who they are and where they fit in the midst of all of that. So praying for them as they return to school, praying for young people in their friendships. And I know for me at school, there was some wrestling with trying to fit in. And so I'd like one thing one week and another thing another week to try and fit in with different groups of friends. So actually, I think in that it's praying for young people to be confident, to be authentic in who they are, and actually that would ripple out into their friendships. Particularly big one would be to pray for young people and their identity through social media. Social media is difficult for all of us, but particularly if you have you're wrestling with who you are in the midst of that. You're seeing all your friends posting great stuff, and you haven't got that necessarily going on in your lives. Obviously, social media, lots of it, we only post the good stuff, but that's a really hard thing, especially if you're a vulnerable young person. So, praying for how young people project themselves online, but also see other people's content online. And then the final thing would be to be praying for children and young people and their discovery of their identity in their local church. So praying that they will know who they are in their youth group, praying that they'll know who they are in their community, and actually that there'll be a local church who can feed that truth and that good stuff into them. Just a few quick thoughts around identity and how we can be praying for the young people.